it's not like a good Jew is going to be forced to forego success in this world in order to fulfill God's will. That doesn't even make sense in the Rebbe's worldview, because the same God who gave us the Torah is the same God who made the world. So he didn't make a world that is antithetical to his Torah, chas v'shalom. He made a world as a form within which for his Torah to be manifest on the most objective level. Therefore, when you follow Hashem's will, that itself will bring success in the world.